guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nikita Patil and I'll really be happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. So today is day 7 of Ganesh Chaturthi series Prasad edition and today I'm going to prepare aate ka halwa which is known as Kada Prasad and it is served in Gurudwara. It is a very simple recipe but yet a yummy one. So without wasting more time, let's start with the video. Let's make the sugar syrup first. For that we'll need 1 cup of sugar and 2 cups of water. We are going to use the same cup for measuring all the ingredients, so keep that cup only for measuring everything. On the flame and give it a mix and cook until the sugar dissolves. As you can see, the sugar is dissolved. Now we'll off the flame and keep it aside. Take a pan and with the same cup take 1 cup of wheat flour. And on the low flame, we'll dry roast it for 2 to 3 minutes. Keep stirring continuously as the flour tends to burn very quickly. After roasting it on low flame for 2 to 3 minutes, the color starts changing. At this time, off the flame and then we'll remove it on a plate and keep it aside. Take a pan and with the same cup, we'll take 1 cup of ghee and let it heat. Now let's fry some dry fruits. I've taken chopped cashew nuts and pistachio. On low flame, we'll fry them until they are light golden brown color. You can take nuts of your choice. As you can see, the nuts have changed their color to light golden brown color. Now let's remove them all out. In the same pan, we'll add the roasted wheat flour and cook it until it is dark golden brown color. Let's start mixing it all together and combine well. We have to continuously keep stirring as the flour tends to burn very quickly. This will take about 7 to 8 minutes to cook. As you can see, the color has changed to nice dark golden brown color. Now we'll go to the next step. Now let's add the sugar syrup slowly and keep stirring it continuously. Be careful as this might splutter. We'll keep mixing it all together and we'll cook it until the ghee starts separating. This process will take up to 4 to 5 minutes. As you can see, the halwa is already looking delicious. As you can see, the ghee is already started separating. To this, we'll add the dry fruits that we had fried previously. And mix it all together and cook it for another 2 to 3 minutes. As you can see, our halwa is ready to be served as it is already looking tempting. Let's start plating. To this, we'll add few more dry fruits on the top for garnishing. And it's ready. So that is it for today guys. I hope you all like the recipe. Even you all try it at your home as it is a very simple recipe and I'm sure you all are going to love it. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and I'll see you all tomorrow with yet another video. Until then, bye.